Alright guys, welcome back. I think last time we left off we killed that boss and what do we have? Oh yeah, the lantern. Okay, yeah. Alright. Oh, to deliver the well first, you know what? This spot I wanna explore real quick. Let me go through here. Cause I do have the pro key now, so. I think it's through here. No, it's up. No? Oh, it's over here. Okay, so that leaves that one dude and possibly grandma. I don't want to kill the grandmother, though. If I have to, I will, but I really don't want to kill her. Yes. What's up, motherfucker? The granata launcher. Fuck yes, yo. Sweet. All right, man. Oh, fuck. I got too much shit on me, man. Hold on, guys. Alright, guys. Oh, okay. Oh, what's this shit? Okay. I think I need... Oh, yeah. I still haven't put that lantern on the one thing yet. Hold on, guys. Oh, shit. We have to be very, very quiet. I'm pretty sure it's the grandma, though. It's gotta be. Freeze! What the fuck, dude? Oh my god, I'm freaking out. That had to have been the grandma. Alright, let's put this thing... Let's do it. Oh. Thought that was real for a second. Chill out. Examine the room, analyze. Fuck me. Yo, chill out, bro. I'm about to end the video now, man. Okay, I'm about to turn the lights on. Nah, you know what? I was about to turn the lights on, yo, for real talk. Evelyn, or whatever. Oh yeah, I forgot about the little girl. Nope. Nope. This game is so fucking freaky, man. What the hell? Oh my god. Let's just go. There's nothing to pick up, man. Oh my god, more Ouroboros. Yo, fuck y'all. I'm dead ass, yo. I will end this shit. Yeah, clearly. Oh man. Oh fuck. Jump scare. Stay away. Okay. You got it. You got it. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm using a white guy. They had tours of trouble. Courage. 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 Oh no. Oh man. I don't want to play this anymore. I don't want to play this anymore. I don't want to play this anymore. What does it say? What the hell? Grandma? Oh, it's the arm.
I guess this is it.
Nice. What? What the? No, hell no, you get your ass back, you bitch. Oh, it's saving. I'm not afraid of you! From James and the Giant Peach. I'm not afraid of you! I'm hearing all types of demons and shit whiz by. I'm out, man. Yo, fuck this shit. I'm running. Aw, oh, nigga. I ain't sticking around to find out shit. I'm out. Peace, nigga. I'm gone. Okay, so I got the arm. Now what? I don't want to have to go back in there. So unless something else significant happens. Okay, she has the headpiece. Oh, no, noise.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
It's time to see how she really looks. I've been curious how she looked this whole time. Alright, let's see if she's here. Oh, of course. A fucking course.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh! That's family business, Ethan! And not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together. Just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
This fucking guy. I'm gonna rend you flesh from flesh. What the hell is that? Oh, that's the cop's head. Oh. The pig is waiting for you in the... We have to go back? Okay. Alright. Let's show them what we got, y'all. Oh, Grandma. Grandma, your kin are so fucked up. You're the only one that's really looking out for me, huh? Thanks, Grandma. Mwah. Yep, his body's gone. Probably should have bought a steroid. The fuck? I should have bought a steroid pack. What the fuck is that? Okay. I'm out of ammo. Ah, son. Bitch. What the fuck, bro? Looks like we got a new enemy type. I should be fine with health. Right? Yeah, I'm half weak. Or just below half. Ah, shit, this is not good. Oh, nice. I think I might have to stick with the pistol from now on. Or at least for a little while. fuck was that? Okay, looks like we don't have to come in here. I'm at the edge of my seat right now, man. Let's see what happened to this cop real quick. Oh, they moved him. Rigor mortis. Damn. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat.
Ah, no.
Sick game you're playing at, man.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh, that's a snake key. Yes.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Okay. All right, guys. Should I use this? I think I just want to use it once. What the hell? Fuck. Fucking move, man. Look at him glitch out. What? That's bullshit. Bitch. Yo, that is bullshit. I'm out. Nah, Bullshit me once? Shame on you. Bullshit me twice? Shame on me. God damn it, Grandma. I would rather take the long way. Yo, are you serious, bro? Oh my gosh. Fuck. Yo, what? Okay, so, I don't have any shotgun ammo. So this is not gonna be as easy. Nice, dude. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. Oh. Okay. It's a model bat. Was it like a sign bat or something? Okay. honorable mention amateur robotics championship. Wow. Second place, third junior engineering contest. Wow, some smart people here. Wow. Are there any reference? Oh, sweet. Soccer ball. Is there nothing in here besides items? Oh? Oh? The attic. Oh, he's dead. He's a dead kid. Okay. I think I searched everything in this area. Alright, let's head up, y'all. I'll play that in the trailer. Doorway in the main hall. Oh, ah, what? A toy axe? Why would I need that? This is what I need. Oh my god, I have way too much shit. Okay, cool. I'm gonna just hold on to it. Another one of these, really? The fuck? The fuck is this? A key card? The hell was that? So I got the blue one. I was kind of hoping this would be like an optional area. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, who wants to chat with little old Rashad? Grandma. Oh my god, it's so good to see you. What you got for me, Grandma? Random shits. Who is this, your son? Oh, that's Jack. Huh. Burner fuel, that's nice. Oh, is this a puzzle? The same time as all other clocks. So I need to look at those granddaddy clocks. I'm assuming. No room. Damn, man. I need another book bag. Oh! So now I have a book bag in the front and a book bag in the back. Nice. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, so this is 12 exactly the same time as all other clocks. All right, let's look at those other clocks real quick. But first, I'm gonna make a quick detour. Oh, whoa, what? Oh, hell nah. Are you fucking kidding? Ten, what, 15? Fuck that, dude. Oh my god! What's this one? 10-15, okay. Oh, fuck me. Ben an inch. Alright, I'm straight. It was like right, it was like 10-15, right? There it goes. How you like them apples? Grandma? Okay. Courage. Let's do this. I see legs. Huh. What in the... Yeah. Nice. Nice. I can't go up at this point either. Fucking A, these guys are fucking psychopaths. Oh, okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. I think this one's still to the left. Oh, what the fuck, bro? Move, bitch! Oh my god, they're faster. For real, girl?
key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Hey, bitch. Oh, you asshole. Got his head. Yes. Give me that. That was an accident. I think I'm gonna save it real quick. And then continue on. The fuck, bro? Yeah! Ugh. Oh my god, dude. Yo, are you serious, man? Bro. I didn't want to have to use this, but holy shit. Bitch. You can't hit shit with this pistol, man. Alright, let's watch this tape. That way I can just put it up after the we get done watching it. Oh, okay, I guess I'm controlling this guy too. Oh my god, this dude is fucking sick, man. Okay, so this is Clancy. Suppose that L did mean live. What the fuck? Oh, no, 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 no. All I'm picturing is a big kaboom. Oh, are you serious, man?
Really? I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile! This party is for you!
Fuck you!
Fuck is that? Is that wine? It doesn't fit. This doesn't fit. Okay, let's go out here. What's this? Oh, fuck. Let's turn this off now. Wait, what?
Oh, fucking disgusting. Ugh.
Oh, shit. What? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Wait, what? That should fit. Damn it. Are you okay? Whatever. I'm not gonna question that logic. What? Okay. There's no point in using that here. Alright, let's rinse this thing off.
Aww.
Okay, okay, line something baby. Okay. Okay. Line something. I don't know what this one was. Is it this? Baby? Nah, that's not it. What? There it goes. A straw. Oh, you know what? I think we gotta burn this thing. It's made of straws. Yeah, yep. What? That looked a. Oh, he can't write. That's right. There it goes. Nice. Okay, progress. Oh, there's a door here. What? Oh, that's a... Wow, dude. There we go. Burn this before we die. What the fuck? Happy birthday! Oh. Oh, nice. No, oh, I think we used it for the... Oh, another code. Damn it. Okay. Let's hurry this up. For this thing right here. Oh! Ah! No! Oh, it's a quill. Yes. Let's go. Eh. Not right, you beast. Show me your codes.
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
Oh, man. Oh no. Oh. Really? It made sense to me. Oh, that was bittersweet. Is that what the code is right here? Loser. Oh, wow. Okay. It's in this room. Oh, okay. Oh, nice, nice. What's a birthday cake without a lit candle? Happy birthday, happy fucking birthday. Got a light? Oh shit! Oh, what? Oh, the floor was filled with grease, wasn't it? Aw, oh, damn. That's bullshit. Wow, all that for nothing.
Happy birthday.
Wow, that was lame. You know what, man? You know what, man? I think I'm gonna just end the video there. That was a big letdown. That shit took some work to figure out, man. It took me a while to figure that shit out too, man. I'll see y'all next time. What the fuck?